When I couldn't read, I felt very frustrated. You know, it's a terrible thing that the world around you, everyone able to read, and you can't.
Become a volunteer. Teach an adult to read. Contact Literacy Volunteers of America.
An organization like Literacy Volunteers, with no motive but to help a fellow human being like me, I don't know what to say or how to repay somebody like that.
I'm doing something fantastic. I'm getting on the bus, and that bus is going to get me to work. And that never could have happened before, because I'm disabled. But today, half of New York City buses are wheelchair-accessible buses, and not too many people know that. Now that you do, what are you doing sitting at home? Get to work.
For a free guide to riding wheelchair-accessible buses, call the Eastern Paralyzed Veterans Association. Now every New Yorker can get to work. (227) 2274. Call CarCash for immediate payment.
If you care, you'll leave them there. Spring and summer is growing up time for most of New York's young wildlife. Don't assume that they're abandoned and must be saved. Usually their mother is just off gathering food or watching nearby. Young wildlife need their natural learning experiences so they can take their rightful place in the wild. Be truly kind, and don't interfere with young wildlife while you're outdoors this year. Appreciate them if you see them, but leave them alone.
A teenage runaway shunned by her parents is drawn into the masquerading world of prostitution.
When are you going to turn her out?
You tell me where she is or I come across the desk.
I want to come home.
David Soul and Lou Gossett in the unforgiving world of prostitution. Little Ladies of the Night, 6 p.m. Sunday on 5.